a former Philadelphia police officer is being sued for an alleged attack on a woman during last year's protests over the death of George Floyd. The lawsuit claims that Joseph Bologna tackled a woman who he said touched his bike at 10th and Market Streets in June of 2020. The woman claims that she suffered cuts and bruises. Bologna was fired after a cell phone video showed him attacking another protester with his baton. He's facing charges for that attack.